to practice if you have no partner? Your teddy bear. Your teddy bear is the perfect practice. If you also don't have a teddy bear to practice English with, join our Discord or Telegram and you can find a friend. Over 2,000 people on our Discord and Telegram. So I'm sure you're gonna find a friend there.